trying to fish the Coronado Islands without the landing support for the past 3 years has been absolutely horrible.
We've been trying to fish Coronado on a couple trips.
Uh-huh.
We book it. Yeah, we fish Coronado, and we get the call.
We're gonna go fish Coronado. Going offshore.
It was San Diego.
San Diego's going offshore.
We start off fishing for yellowtail, and we're gonna do that throughout the whole entire day. But if it looks like it's not great, then we'll go to Plan B and do Plan B.
Gee, thanks, Brian.
If there's anything that's not, let me know. But I think it's time. All right, so I am gonna mark off what I get you guys back.
There we go, newspaper.
And then two jigs. I will also be collecting your city, state, and then your email if you want me to send you all the photos after.
Okay. Those are the heavy.
But these are faster in the water.
Yeah,
then it's a 6-tuner. What color you got?
Oh, I marked
scrambled egg and the mint green.
I got three.
Oh, I got Costas.
What kind of room jig you got?
That's the hot jigs.
This one?
That's the hot color.
All right.
You got the surface.
One you dropped on the ground. High seas, monofilament, leader. Oh, so here's a 40. I don't need yours. Oh, it's multicolor too. What'd you get?
You got the bonus pack, man. You got clear.
What's this? $15? Oh, you're giving me more. Thank you. Oh, I got a 30 pound. What is this? Another one? Oh, gee, you don't have to do that. Thank you. Hope I get to use it. 30 pound monofilament. More hooks? Oh, thanks. Live bait. You guys are awesome. You dropped your chubs. Those are your leashes, your chubs. Cancun cards. Oh, cinco dias, cuatro noches. The Daiwa goodie bag.
Just make sure you guys watch your step as you're stepping on here in a minute.
Interesting. Weld on the side.
Up. We're on the side, yeah.
Oh, up from, oh, I see, on the back of the...
You want the pressure this way, not against the weld.
Oh, okay. I get it. Wheelhouse. Yeah.
Okay.
Interesting.
I'll go there. It's like a private boater.
Finally, yay.
You know,
finally. Oh, wow.
Yeah, dude. Ooh, fast love this thing.
Whoa.
Go with the 10-foot rod and the kelp.
Oh, I saw those. They talk about those on Bloody Decks, right? With Eric. That's huge. It's ridiculous. Oh, it's got bit too.
It's got bit like crazy, man.
When do you use that?
So that Clemente and the kelp.
Right here, Daddy.
On bait?
We can get one right here.
Yeah.
Can I get one more picture?
Yeah.
You want it with the gap?
Yeah.
In it to Russ.
I want to fly around the ship. I want to fly.
Look at this. There we go.
We toss this one back.
Oh, no. This is wild.
My jig just went right by that spot where they boiled.
Quick side! What a guy!
See that? Oh, wow. It's excellent.
Oh, Shifa.
Oh, this is like the third one. Come on, swim. Catches fish, but it's tiny ones.
David, last time I turned that off, I got a really good grip, but it wasn't working.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. That's a good one.
Short.
You got the right guy measuring this thing. They're all legal.
Yeah, that one's legal for sure.
Yeah, that's okay. I don't like
these.
I don't like to eat them.
You don't want them?
No, just let them go. Put them in the cow. Huh? Put them in the count. Let them go.
Behind the tail?
Behind the tail?
Like hide your hand a little.
Oh. Behind. Whatever. I don't know.
Yeah. Oh. That's awesome.
All right. Good luck.
Sculpin.
Here, here
we
go.
Nice one.
There you go. Help you up.
I got it.
Let me grab it.
Got it.
There you go.
Yeah. Yeah. Take a picture of Mike right after you stick your phone.
There you go.
Thank you.
Photo?
Yeah.
All right. What was your number?
Excellent. Oh, this is like,
you
want
to look at it?
What do you got?
Okay. Fair enough.
You don't have a big old
what
do
you like?
It's all support. Colt Sniper. And it's, sorry.
Have Jesse come up here?
getting into the plastics and another yellowtail home here, so let's see if any yellow come up.
I got it. It's fine. Ooh, it's beautiful fish. Something a little bit bigger. This is a sling. Another sculpin.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Oh, tacos.
Oh, don't throw that one back.
All right, I'll keep it.
We want him.
He's
gonna come help you out of it.
Mm. Wow.
Ooh.
He's a fatty.
Coming down here. on our chum now.
Sharky.
Huh?
Not right now. Yeah, but I was just saying, don't go too crazy with it. Stop. Ah,
it's gonna blow up right here. Biter.
Talico. Little one. Nice. All right, number one or two?
Not sure, you have to ask
him. Huh? Brandon, what's your bag?
You're clear, Mike.
Another? That's beautiful. God, that's a monster yellowtail. Oh, that's a hamachi. Fat. Cold water. Feels like bass. Number three. White fish, black fish, blue fish, red fish, green fish.
Oh, it's a calico that's sealing it.
Oh, no, it's a white fish. It's sealing the smoker. You want to keep it?
Sure, number three.
Hey, come back. Just a really good spot. I can take care of it.
Huh? Keep one red. Ooh, yeah.
Good.
Four?
Eight. Three.
Let him go.
What was that? We'll let him go.
Soda, water, beer, snacks on the way in.